Hey everyone, welcome to a TootyMcNooty animatic compilation video. If you guys didn't know, I actually started TikTok back in late 2018. Before I got into animation, I made a series of red drawing animatics that sparked my passion in what I do today. If you want to know how I got started, continue watching this video and make sure to like and subscribe to this channel for more exclusive TootyMcNooty content.
Also, please buy my merch, it's in the description. Bye!
I kissed her.
It was one kiss and it meant absolutely nothing, baby. I did such a stupid thing.
Is she prettier than me?
No!
Liar!
No, Jack!
What am I supposed to do now, huh? What the fuck am I supposed to do now? You ruined everything!
While at work today, I had a customer ask me where I got my hat. I crocheted this beauty all my own. So she asked for my information so she could get one herself. Hell yeah.
I'm not programmed to give you that information.
Tell me!
I'm sorry. I am not programmed to give you that information.
You let everyone that I love die! You left me! You left me alone! You sent me away! How could you do that?
Okay, I'm going to teach you guys my art ways. First, you draw a crappy piece of art. Then you dislike it and screaming at it so it being scared at you. Voila, you're now good art.
Hey, that's pretty deep, isn't it? Wait a minute, you don't really think for a second that you're putting me in this?
No, of course not. Just a little deeper, then we'll go inside and we can stop digging.
You got me scared for a second. I thought we were digging my grave. We did.
Excuse me, Finn.
Yo, Earl!
What?
Hey, you're fired, you butt!
Walking in the club like...
Mom, this took a lot of courage, but I'm coming out as gay.
Oh, by the way, if you'd really like to know, he went that way.
Who did?
The White Rabbit.
Rebecca, I love you.
I love you too.
I love you.
Marry me, Rebecca.
No.
Why?
I don't love you. Whoopsie.
I gotta hit that screen, you better watch it. With a cat that I pack with a full clip. I got the whip, got the pigeon that I keep undercover. All up in the cup, just to live it up.
I love to get in sparkly dresses.
Don't you want to become a cult leader? Since the death of God, there's been a vacancy open. You could fill that void. Here's how.
Hey, Keto! Never mind.
You can come out now, Johnny. She's gone.
In a few minutes, bitch.
Woo! Check it! Do, yeah!
I don't know what to do anymore, Sans. She took the kids and Scoob.
Jeez, buddy. Sounds rough. How about we go catch a movie to cheer you up? Shaggy, look!
I have been stalking an insect on the wall for the past 3 days now. All of my attempts to capture it have been thwarted. However, today, on further inspection, I found out that the insect was in fact a thumbtack.
Yeah, because if God is not true, then why are we living on this earth? We wouldn't even exist. We wouldn't be even on here. This app wouldn't be exist.
Innocent say I keep a check. She was a bad, bad, nevertheless. Calling it quits now, baby, I'm a wreck. Crash at my place, baby, you're a wreck.
It's sweet tasting. What flavor is it?
Blue raspberry.
Blue raspberry. No, I don't want any. No. No. No! I don't even like blue raspberry! I don't like it!
You son of a biscuit-eating bulldog.
What the French toast?
Did you think I wouldn't find out about your little doo-doo head cootie queen?
Who are you calling a cootie queen, you lint licker?
Pickle you, kumquat!
You're overreacting.
No, Bill, overreacting was when I put your convertible into a wood chipper.
New Super Mario Brothers. Wee-hee!
Stumble to the kitchen, pour myself a cup of ambition, and yawn and stretch and try to come to life.
I've been in the hills, fucking superstars, feeling like a pop star. Drinking any bad bitches, jumping in the pool, and I ain't got on no bra.
Yeah, I need some rehab, or maybe just need some sleep. I got a sick obsession, I'm seeing it in my dreams. I'm looking down every alley, I'm making those desperate calls. I'm staying up all night, hoping, hitting my head against the wall.
Ses bras, il me parle tout bas, je vois la vie en rose. Il me dit de mon amour.
I come putting chemicals in the water that turn the friggin' frogs gay. Do you understand that? Turn the friggin' frogs gay. Serious crap.
Your kitty real tired.
It's kind of cute. She's wearing my jacket right now. I hope she don't wake up. We fight.
Colonel, I'm trying to sneak around, but I'm dummy thick, and the clamp for my ass cheeks keeps alerting the guards.
This is a nice stick. I like sticks. Peck, pick.
Let me some ass, please.
No, Ron. Go find Becky.
You want some fuck?
The Queen of Spaghetti is at it again. This time they want spaghetti and meatballs, baby.
Put that candy back, I'm not buying you all that mess. Try me, bitch.
This sweetie gonna give you diabetes.
Hey, Josie.
Yeah?
Do you think you ever get bored of my jokes?
No, I love your jokes.
Yeah?
That's like my best part of my day.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
That's nice.
I like laughing with you.
I love you.
I love you.
Woo!
Woo!
Yo, what's up, everybody? I just gave myself bangs. You may be asking yourself a question. The answer to that question is no. You don't need to be jealous of how good my bangs look. You too can have bangs.